high 21 points, and Stephanie Dulson came within three assists of a triple-double as Connecticut hammered Notre Dame 79-58 to win the NCAA women's title. Dulson finished with 17 points and a game-high 16 rebounds for UConn, which completed a 40-0 season by winning a battle of unbeaten teams. It's the ninth NCAA title for Connecticut and head coach Gino Auriemma, breaking a tie with Pat Summitt for the most in women's history. Kayla McBride had a team-high 21 points for the Fighting Irish, who never recovered after falling behind 22-8. The victory comes a day after the Huskies men's team knocked off Kentucky 60-54 to win the national championship. UConn also accomplished a sweep of the NCAA basketball titles in 2004. I'm Dave Ferry.